Welcome to the One Rescuer BLS CPR for adults. In this video, we will discuss the One Rescuer BLS process and CPR steps. The general adult BLS process is to ensure the safety of the scene, assess the injured or ill individual, activate EMS by calling 911, perform CPR and defibrillate. Now let's review the CPR steps. Start CPR by checking for the carotid pulse on the side of the neck. Keep in mind not to waste time trying to feel for a pulse, feel for no more than 10 seconds. If you are not sure that you feel a pulse, then begin CPR with a cycle of 30 chest compressions and 2 breaths. Next, use the heel of one hand on the lower half of the sternum in the middle of the chest. Then, put your other hand on top of the first hand. Then, straighten your arms and press straight down. Remember that compressions should be at least 2 inches into the chest, but not more than 2.4 inches at a rate of 100 to 120 compressions a minute. Make sure that between each compression, you completely stop pressing on the chest and allow the chest wall to return to its natural position. Do not lean or rest on the chest between compressions, that can keep the heart from refilling blood between each compression. Stop after 30 compressions. Open the airway by using the head tilt chin lift maneuver, put your hand on their forehead and tilt the head back, then, use your index and middle fingers on the lower jaw to lift up the jaw. Do not do the head tilt, chin lift maneuver if you think that the individual may have a neck injury. In this case, use the jaw thrust maneuver. For the jaw thrust maneuver, grasp the angles of the lower jaw and lift it with both hands, one on each side, moving the jaw forward. If their lips are closed, open the lower lip using your thumb. Next, give a breath while watching their chest rise up. Repeat while giving the second breath. These breaths should be delivered for 1 second each. Resume chest compressions. Switch quickly between compressions and rescue breaths to minimize interruptions in chest compressions. This concludes our lesson on One Rescuer BLS and CPR for adults. Next, we will review 2 Rescuer BLS and CPR for adults.